So I got a new webcam, which is pretty solid that I'm using, and then I have some lighting things that I'm trying to use. But I think realistically, I just got to get the hell out of this room because the positioning I'm in is just awful for it. So we'll figure that out eventually. But for now, we're still gonna be looking weird. I can be nice and pale and white, but maybe a little more clear now. Anyway, the word we're gonna be changing today is going to be birthday, and what birthday is gonna be changed to is just something a little bit more fun and interesting because I'm gonna give a shout out here to Penguin. I remember, I think she said it was her womb evacuation day, I think she said. It was a tweet she had. She's a streamer, does a lot of Apex and other games. Very fun, entertaining person. But yeah, I saw a tweet from her that was like, oh, it's my womb evacuation day. And I think that that verbiage needs to be adopted and improved upon and used by everyone. So, what I want to be changing it to is Wombake. And I think saying, hey, it's my Wombake day is going to be a really fun thing to do. Or you can just say, it's my Wombake, which will also be smooth. It'll just be a sub for birthday for the most part, so probably the Wombake day will be unnecessary. But I feel like you can use it either way because it's a new thing and it's fun, whatever you want to say. Be Gwai Red, just like we were talking about yesterday. And to give an example, I was going to wish someone a happy birthday today. And so I was going to look up to see what birthdays there were on January 15th, or like famous people. Martin Luther King Jr. was number two. Pretty sure the person in front of him is like a Disney Channel actress or something. They like rank the people with birthdays on January 15th. Martin Luther King, number two to someone who was on Disney Channel for a bit. I think her name is, let's see, Dove Cameron. I personally don't know who that is. Probably a little young for my Disney Channel era. Like my Disney Channel era, people are more like Selena Gomez, Miley Cyrus. So maybe she was kind of this younger group's version of that. But yeah, she was number one over MLK when MLK Day is, I think, 2 days from now, too. So that's just kind of goofy to me. But the person that really needs to be wished a happy Wombake is Mr. 315, who turns 40 himself. Pitbull turning 40. Shout out to him. Most of your music isn't great, but you're an absolute legend. So yeah, Wombake, basically just because it's when you evacuated the womb, plus you're having like a womb vacation permanently, you're just out of there. So for those two reasons, Wombake is the new word. Act accordingly. Now for our comment of the day. Comment of the day, we've got Gavin sneaking on in here again. He says Danny DeVito is definitely as Gwai Red as they come. Almost as Gwai Red as your mittens on your hand, TBH. And with just about every comment, there's some good, there's some bad. We got one Whiplish word used two times in Gwai Red. It is the priority Whiplish word as well. He gives some credit to Danny DeVito, which is good, but then he also says that mittens were on my hand, which is false because those do be socks. I was wearing some cozy, cuddly socks with some grips on the bottom on those hands. So even though they may have looked that way, it was definitely more Gwai Red than he really thought. So overall, we are going to give this comment 2 pi out of 10. On to the song and video of the day. The song of the day is going to be Thug's Mansion 7 Remix by Tupac, and this is one of my favorite Tupac songs. It's got a great beat, it's dark, it's soulful, he's got fantastic lyrics, of course. And some of the best things that Tupac does really come out in this song. So Thug's Mansion, definitely recommend. No one knows my struggle. They only see the trouble. Not knowing it's hard to carry on when no one loves you. Picture me inside the misery of poverty. No man alive has ever witnessed struggles I survived. And that is the song of the day. And then for the video of the day, after my video yesterday talking about Gwai Red, Nick Cage was saying, hey, you gotta promote me a little bit. I know I was in your last video, but you also gotta really show off some of my best moments. So we have Nicolas Cage losing his shit as the video of the day. And the title explains what it is. It is so funny. It has an absolute classic in the background for a song, which is Lux Aeterna or Lu Aeterna, a really epic piece of music, and just makes anything more intense. And Nick Cage does not really need to be made more intense. But combining those two things was just spectacular, and it is so funny. So that's what we got. Look forward to seeing you all tomorrow.